Thank you. Please be seated. It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from. The ability to triumph begins with you. Always. Oprah Winfrey. Today we are here to celebrate a definitive moment in our lives that I'm sure most of us, myself included, never thought would actually arrive. But here we are. Here we are sitting in our caps and gowns, waiting to move on to the next chapter of our lives. The lessons we have learned in high school from teachers and coaches will bode well in our bright futures. But regardless of what we choose to do, we are obligated to pursue a path of responsibility and dedication to not only being the best versions of ourselves that we can be, but to also help those around us, to contribute to a welcoming and accepting environment, to do what we can to make the world around us and our communities a better place. I also want to recognize that regardless of where you go from here, whether it be a four-year college or university, the armed forces, trade school, or anything else, your future is valid. And I truly believe that each and every one of you will do something great. So now, as I stand here speaking to you all on May 21st, 2023, I wish to officially welcome you all, faculty and staff, family and friends, to the graduation ceremony of York Community High School's class of 2023.
Thank you, Selma. On behalf of the faculty and administration of York High School and the Elmhurst Community Unit School District 205, I would like to welcome you to York High School Class of 2023 Commencement. My name is Shahi Bagdasarian, and it is a great privilege and honor to be the principal here at York High School. Before we go further, I would like to take a moment to recognize a few very special groups. First, I would like to honor those students who have chosen to enter the armed forces upon graduation from York. Will those members of the class of 2023 who are entering military service please stand and be recognized? And now I would like all those in attendance today who have served the nation's military to also stand. Thank you all for your past, present, and future commitment to our nation. You may be seated. I would like to honor and recognize our students who will be the first in their family to attend college next year. Please stand and be recognized, those who are first to attend college in their family. What an amazing accomplishment. Please be seated. I would also like to take a moment to acknowledge the presence of our superintendent, Dr. Keisha Campbell, and board members, Ms. Athena Arvanitis, Ms. Beth Hosler, Mrs. Courtney Troutman, Mr. Jim Collins, Mrs. Kelly Essef, and Dr. Kelly Henry. I would like to thank Mr. Drew McGuire, Ms. Kelly Corey, and Mr. David Espinoza and his staff for their tireless work to make today happen. Everything that goes right today is a credit to their hard work, and you can blame me for anything that goes wrong. Lastly, I would like to thank the York staff who are here today to act as guides and mentors one last time for the class of 2023. I am privileged to work with these fine administrators and teachers on a daily basis. Today, as we stand on the threshold of a new chapter, it is with great pride and admiration that I address the class of 2023. This is a very special class. Throughout your high school journey, you have exemplified the true spirit of champions, demonstrating resilience, passion, and unwavering dedication. Today, we gather to celebrate not only your academic accomplishments, but also the incredible individuals that you have become. Just like in the arena of sports, where champions are forged through perseverance and relentless pursuit of excellence, you have faced challenges head-on, pushing beyond your limits and emerging stronger than ever. Whether it was conquering the challenges of the global pandemic, mastering a musical instrument, or excelling on the field, your commitment to greatness has been awe-inspiring. Members in this class have given back 20,000 hours of community service through our National Honor Society. Prior years, that ranged between 4,000 and 5,000 hours. Several of you have earned prestigious athletic, academic, and art scholarships, allowing you to pursue your passions after high school. Two members of this class earned full-ride ROTC scholarships. Our speech, performance, and the round participants were crowned state champions this year. Our math team placed fifth at state, the highest ranking in school history for York math. Our students have excelled in both the fine arts and performing arts, as you will see some of our graduates perform here today. You have participated in athletic state championships, and not to mention the record number of sectional and regional championships. And just yesterday, for the first time in school history, the York girls water polo team finished third in the state, and the boys finished fourth in the state. That brought the total of four state trophies here at York High School this year, along with girls cross country and boys soccer, and I think that's a record. Congratulations. As you prepare to embark on a new phase of life, I urge you to remember the lessons you have learned through your experiences here at York. Embrace the qualities that have made you champions within these halls. Embrace the discipline that has driven you to practice late into the night, honing your skills and striving for perfection. Embrace the teamwork and collaboration that have allowed you to achieve greatness together, supporting and uplifting one another. Embrace the resilience and determination that have propelled you forward, even in the face of setbacks and adversity. But beyond the realm of York, there lies a greater arena. A world filled with opportunities, challenges, and untapped potential. It is a stage where you will face opponents of different kinds, fear, doubt, and uncertainty. Remember this, believe in yourselves. Remember that within each of you lies the heart of a champion. Draw upon the strength and courage you have cultivated throughout your high school journey to conquer these adversities. Class of 2023, as you step forward to receive your diplomas, know that you carry with you the spirit of champions. Now more than ever, you have the power to shape the future, to make a difference in the lives of those around you, and to leave your mark on the world just as you have left your mark here on York High School. Congratulations. May your journey be filled with boundless opportunities, extraordinary achievements, and a profound sense of fulfillment. Go forth and inspire, for you are the champions of tomorrow.
Thank you, Dr. Bagdasarian. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Veer Soule, and it is my honor to speak to you today as a proud member of York's class of 2023. And this class, we made it. We are finally graduating from high school. This is a moment that we have been looking forward to for our whole lives, a moment that marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of another. As we celebrate this milestone, let us reflect. Let us remember all of the people who helped us along the way. Our parents, who supported us with their love and guidance, our teachers, who challenged us with their wisdom and encouragement, and our friends, who shared with us their laughter, tears, and most importantly, their snacks. We owe them all a debt of gratitude for making our experience at York unforgettable. Let us also acknowledge the challenges that we faced and overcame as a class together. We endured an unprecedented global pandemic that disrupted our lives and education. We adapted to online learning, social distancing, and itchy masks. However, we showed resilience, courage, and compassion in spite of these challenges and did not give up on our dreams and passions. We have also created memories that will last a lifetime. Memories of fun times in the classroom with our favorite teachers, memories of York football's historic run in the playoffs and our double championship year, and even memories of just sitting in the commons with our friends. Memories of York staples like King of the Couch, and memories of all of the times Mr. Dowdy said, what up to us in the hallway. Memories of meaningful moments like receiving an award, giving a presentation that you were nervous for, or making a lifelong friend. All memories that will make us smile whenever we think of them. People told us that our time in high school would go by fast, and we didn't believe them. It seems like only yesterday when we walked into York for the first time as freshmen, nervous and excited. And now we are walking out as seniors, confident and ready. Ready for what? Ready for the future. Ready for whatever comes next. Ready to make a difference in the world. Because that is our responsibility, to use what we have learned and experienced in high school to pursue our dreams and passions, to apply our skills and talents to solve problems and create opportunities, to contribute our values and voices to make positive changes in our communities and beyond. We have the potential to do great things. We have the power to shape our own, and more importantly, the world's destiny. Class of 2023, we are graduating from high school today and bringing our time at York to a close. But we are not saying goodbye. We are saying hello to a new adventure, an adventure that will be filled with challenges and opportunities, joys and sorrows, and successes and failures. But whatever happens, we will always have each other. We will always be connected by our shared history and identity. We will always be Dukes. So let us go forth with the courage to tackle new challenges, optimism for what our futures hold, and gratitude for all that we have learned. Let us go forth and make a difference. Go Dukes. Thank you.
Thank you. That was amazing. Thank you. Sorry. Class of 2023, I first want to say congratulations on behalf of all of us on the District 205 Board of Education. We are all so happy to be here. Thank you to Dr. Bagdasarian and his team for everything they've done to make this celebration possible. And thank you to all of the parents, families, friends, and teachers for everything you have done to support these students as they've worked so hard to reach this day. I speak to you today as a school board member, the parent of a son in this graduating class, and also as a fellow Duke. I have been front and center during your time here at York, and I have seen all of the great things that you have accomplished. You have had a high school career that is unique and that brought many unexpected challenges. Navigating high school through a pandemic is not something that any of you could have predicted. It is something you will never forget. And this experience has created a forever bond between you and your classmates. It is abundantly clear that you did not let the challenges put before you hold you back. That's why the word that instantly comes to mind when I think of this class is resilience. Your ability to adapt, pivot, and persevere was evident. When it was hard to do the things you loved, you didn't give up. You showed up and you found a way. You embraced the idea of homecoming in the parking lot and you made it fun. When the auditorium wasn't an option, you found outdoor spaces or built a stage and the show went on. You made outdoor concerts something really special. When life forced us to connect virtually, you didn't just connect virtually. You took it a step further and brought us along to be part of your journey through video, live streaming, and podcasts. You held club events outside and trained for the sports you love at home. And the second things opened up, you were there, ready to jump back in and participate. And you didn't just participate, you crushed it. Over the past 2 years, the number of playoff games York played, races you won, awards received, and records broken was incredible. You rocked it on the court, the field, on stage, in the pool, at the podium, and in so many other events. You also took school spirit to a whole new level, and your commitment to supporting and celebrating your classmates was unprecedented. You not only set the bar high in that area, but you set a great example by encouraging others to do the same. Your positive energy, kindness, and perseverance has left a lasting impact on those around you, and we thank you for that. You may not realize it right now, but you are stronger because of all of these things you've experienced. You've learned new skills, changed course, adapted, and that has made you forever more resilient. In closing, I'd like to give you one piece of advice. The memories and experiences from your time here at York are yours because in these past few years, you realized what was important and you worked to be present, to stay connected and get involved. Three lasting life lessons. My advice, don't forget. Don't forget to be present in the moment. As you've learned, life can change course quickly. Don't forget to take time to connect. People are the key. They teach us new things, help us be adventurous, and remind us of what is important. And finally, don't forget to get involved. Getting involved and trying new things will not only help you build skills and gain knowledge, but you'll be introduced to people and experiences that you might not have encountered otherwise. You never know what opportunities will arise or what doors may open as a result of your willingness to explore and engage with the people around you. As you leave here and begin a new phase, please remember that you are not alone. You are fortunate to be a part of this amazing Elmhurst community, and the people here will always be here to celebrate and support you. Don't ever hesitate to reach out and use your resources here whenever you may need help or guidance. We are all here for you. Class of 2023, we are so proud of you, and you should be incredibly proud of yourselves. We cannot wait to hear about everything you experience and accomplish. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, graduating class of 2023. Thank you to our family, friends, loved ones, teachers, and administrators for supporting us along our journey. My name is Kevin Kelly, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to speak to you today. I hope I make the most of it. From our first day of kindergarten to our fifth grade and middle school graduations to today, we as students have been provided an enormous number of opportunities. Opportunities that we so often take for granted. If there's one thing that we students, parents, families, and teachers should take away from our time at York, it's that life is full of unique, amazing opportunities, and it's up to us to make the most of them. It felt like yesterday when we were strapping on our Velcro shoes for our first day of kindergarten, posing with little signs that declared the beginning of our education. Or when it would be such a special day of elementary school to go home for lunch, a treat that filled our younger selves with excitement. Or maybe you remember field days, stressing over what color shirt you could wear to match your class's team color. But throughout all these experiences, we were given an opportunity to make friends, memories, and connections that will last us a lifetime. At the end of fifth grade, we signed our class of 2023 shirts, a sign of our future as graduates. Today, that once distant dream has become a reality. Most of us probably have more distinct memories of middle school. Many of us taking a bus for the first time, or maybe you biked to school and can remember the crisp August air brushing against your face as you pedaled towards your future. Even then, our lives were full of opportunities just waiting to be seized. From our first time playing on our school's sports teams, to our time spent at outdoor ed, performing in your first school play, or practicing your first 1-2 rock step with Mr. Clean, we have been presented with the choice to do something great. And our opportunities only grew when we reached York. Whether you played 3 sports or you were in 5 clubs, York truly had something to offer each of us, and it was up to us to turn that something into something great. I'm sure we all regret not doing something while we were at York. Maybe it was never taking that class, becoming friends with those super cool kids from your sophomore year English class, or joining that club you always dreamed of being in. But for every regret we have, there are at least 5 things we did that we can all be thankful for. York provided us with every opportunity we could have ever imagined during our high school years. Because of that, many of us, myself included, are sad to leave this amazing place, regardless of all the amazing things our futures hold. If there's one thing that you take away from this speech, I ask you, make a commitment to yourself to make the most of everything life has to offer. So maybe you join that club next year, take on a challenging assignment at work, go say hi to that kid across the quad, call your mom just because, or challenge yourself to do something you never thought you could. Because in the end, each of our futures will be full of unpredictable challenges, but they will be equally full of amazing opportunities. Opportunities just waiting to be conquered. Let's go make the most of it. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Oh, you all got to talk back to me. Good afternoon. There we go. There we go. My name is Keisha Campbell, and I am the very proud superintendent of Elmhurst Community Unit School District 205. All right, graduates, you all got to get me some energy. And again, I welcome you to the graduation ceremony of York Community High School class of 2023. I must begin by saying thank you to all of the individuals that have contributed to this significant moment and milestone, to the Board of Education, to district administration, the entire York administration team under the leadership of Principal Bagdasarian, to York faculty, to the parents, guardians, caregivers, extended family members, friends, and loved ones, thank you. Graduates, let's give them a round of applause. But most of all, thank you and congratulations to the graduating class of 2023. High school graduation is a culminating moment, and that culmination comes from countless emotions and reflections of what today's ceremony represents for you, for you, for you, and for you. As I sat in your seat many, many, well, let's just say many years ago, I remember the flood of emotions and memories that I carried. And let's be honest, for some of you, this includes immense joy, fond memories, lasting friendships, triumphs, all rooted in great anticipation for what's to come. But for others of us, your reflection and emotions might include disappointments, loss, brokenness, uncertainty, and a lack of clarity regarding for what's to come. However, there is one emotion that we can all ground ourselves in today, and that's optimism. Optimism is a positive and hopeful emotion that encourages you to look forward to a bright future, one in which you believe, graduates, that the things you work for and the things that are ahead of you are better than what is behind you. Regardless of the emotions, your presence today is symbolic of your accomplishments and achievements of yesterday. And this should produce an abundance of optimism and hope for what is to come. The late Shane Lopez, the world's leading expert on the psychology of hope and a senior scientist at Gallup, defines hope, listen to this, graduates, the belief that the future will be better than the present, along with the belief that you have the power to make it so. A great professor of psychology at the University of Kansas, the legendary Dr. C.R. Snyder, through his research found three distinct parts that later framed as a hope theory. And today, graduates, I give you the gift of those three ingredients. The ingredients of making sure that your future is better than the present. And the belief, graduates, that you have the power to do so. Number one, say number one. Number one, set goals. Having a goal is the cornerstone of hope. Goals can be big or small, but a goal is an aim or an objective that the work you work towards, an effort of determination. Number two, graduates. Number two, here we go. Have agency, willpower. Agency is the ability to stay motivated to meet your goal. It involves believing that good things will come from your actions. You have the control over your actions and consequences. Graduates, say number three. Number three is pathways. There are specific routes you develop to meet your goals. But guess what, graduates? If your path, the first path, doesn't work, you don't stop there. You problem solve and you find a new path. And if that path doesn't work, you don't stop there. You find another path. High hope people understand that roadblocks are inevitable. It's called life. And that it might take several tries to reach your goal. I leave you, graduates, with this final thought. Be present in the moment and take all of the emotions of what today represents for you. But above all, be hopeful and grateful for the moment. Oprah once said, be thankful for what you have. You'll end up having so much more. If you concentrate on what you don't have, you will never, ever have enough. It is my hope, graduates, that your enthusiasm, your optimism, your gratitude, and your hope carries you to making your dreams become your reality, as I personally am experiencing standing here before you today. Now, graduates, welcome to the distinguished, unparalleled group of men and women known as York alumni. welcome, because one thing that is now common that you have in common with me and I have in common with you and all of the other York alumni that live across this world, we have a forever bond, because once a Duke, always a Duke. Go Dukes!
Hummus.
It is now my honor to present the class of 2023. All right. Dr. Campbell and the Elmhurst 205 Board of Education, I certify that the graduating class of York High School for the year 2023 has satisfied all of the graduation requirements of the State of Illinois and District 205. I present to you the class of 2023. To all in attendance here, please remember that this is an important day for everyone assembled here. It is a key component of graduation that every student walking across the stage has their name read and, most importantly, heard. These graduates have worked long and hard, and I think we owe it to them to make sure that their name is heard as they walk across the stage. At the end of the presentation of the diplomas, we can scream and applaud so loud that they can hear us throughout Elmhurst. But until that point, we need to keep the ceremony dignified and respectful. Out of respect of our graduates, I am requesting that you refrain from shouting and horn blowing so that we can hear every student's name read. And now we will call the names of the class of 2023.
Hope Gendris.
Maya Zerkowski.
Mia Abadakola.
Gabrielle Zmachinski.
PJ Abraham.
Nathaniel Zimmerman.
Zaid Abusaid.
Andrew Zimmerman.
Cameron Adams.
Jackson Zier.
Joel Adams.
Anna Zebert.
Riley Adams.
Sophia Zahiski.
Matthew Ahern.
Jacob Young.
Jaden Albergine.
Charlotte Young.
Tessa Alfano.
Colin York.
Riley Allen.
Diego Yepes.
Eric Anderson.
Regan Wright.
Jackson Thomas Anderson.
Giselle Wright.
Michael Anderson.
Ava Warbeck.
Peter Anderson.
Brooke Wolf.
Eileen Angel.
Charles Wolensack.
Paul Anwar.
Michael Wilson.
Diego Arlequin.
Joseph Willis.
William Arnett.
Megan Williams.
Aliza Arroyo.
Richard Wilkins.
Abigail Assad.
Alexander Wilcox.
Alejandro Avar Jr.
Lauren Westfall.
Ferdinand Bays Morales.
Joseph Westfall.
Adam Bagdasarian.
Frank Westfall.
Rennie Barnitz.
Natalie Werner.
Isabella Bailey.
Casey Wepner.
Elizabeth Baldridge.
Colin Well.
Mason Balfons.
Cassidy Worley.
Noah Belice.
Kelly Watson.
Jillian Ballman.
Milo Ward.
Nina Banducci.
Daniela Ward.
Jose Manuel Barrera.
Daly Wangler.
Matthew Barton.
Maura Walsh.
Lena Bauman.
Caroline Wall.
Mairead Becker.
Megan Walker.
Jack Beckman.
Alec Walker.
Lily Bierhalter.
Lauren Wagner.
Amel Boganovich.
Elizabeth Wagner.
Dominic Begora.
Tommy Vlahos.
Aiden Bean.
Dorian Villegas.
Matthew Bean.
Andrew Villard.
Liliana Bell.
Matthew Veza.
Marshall Bell.
Diego Velazquez Granados.
Natalie Beltran.
Christian Velasquez.
Brianna Bennis.
Sophia Velasco.
Lucas Berg.
Angel Velasco.
Brooke Berger.
John Vahey.
Sean Berger.
Thomas Van Daff.
Grace Bernstein.
Sean Van Sleet.
Melissa Black.
Luke Van Hoeklum.
Marianne Blass.
Giovanni Velez.
Hannah Blattner.
Joseph Valesky.
Grace Bodie.
Abigail Vasnoris.
Jeremiah Bolden.
Ryan Turner.
Paige Bolt.
Leah Tropea.
Ryan Booth.
Madison Tran.
Jack Borchers.
Ellery Tron.
Lucas Borman.
Cynthia Trichevsky.
Jada Borum.
Chloe Toussaint.
Anais Bouton.
Panagiota Toliopoulos.
Lily Bowman.
Lainey Toffler.
Colby Boyke.
Lazar Todorchev.
Samuel Brofhart.
John Tobin.
Megan Brandt.
Connor Tyne.
Jack Braun.
Jacob Thurber.
Nora Breen.
Maxwell Thorson.
Salma Brobe.
Nico Thompson.
Ava Broderson.
Sandra Thomas.
Damian Bruskovich.
Mia Thomas.
Ethan Brown.
Melvin Thomas.
Kelly Brown.
Jaron Thomas.
Luke Brown.
Andrew Thomas.
Peyton Brick.
Alan Thomas.
Maureen Burfiend.
Nathan David Thukadubiapu.
Devin Buonamici.
Mia Tybus.
Panos Berbulis.
Darelis Topia.
Dylan Caffrey.
Daenerys Topia.
Gabriel Cajeo.
Raylan Thomas.
Angel Collado.
Mark Switek.
McKenna Callahan.
Samantha Sutton.
Connor Campbell.
Matthew Sutter.
Shannon Campioni.
Michael Sumner.
Sophia Capewell.
Delaney Sullivan.
Autumn Carraher.
Veer Soule.
Declan Carey.
Sophia Seward.
Ethan Carollo.
Drew Subramanian.
Diego Carrera.
Adrian Suarez.
Christian Carrillo Jimenez.
Sophia Stuller.
John Carroll.
Coral Stone.
Yaselin Carvajal.
Alexander Stone.
Emma Casey.
Aiden Stitham.
James Casey.
Nathan Stetton.
William Declan Casey.
Phoebe Sturgios.
Catherine Castanoli.
Marita Stepensky.
Aiden Castillo.
Kira Stavridis.
Eddie Castillo Martinez.
Elena Stathopoulos.
Kalina Saglinski.
William Stanley.
Sharni Chakravarti.
Anna Stangaroni.
Bryce Shelton.
Casey Stam.
Andrew Chavez.
Charlie Specht.
Thomas Chesna.
Gianna Spano.
Teresa Chirial.
Matthew Cisnowski.
Jovan Cholico.
Katie Sosa.
Luke Christensen.
Jaywan Sun.
Benjamin Christensen.
Autumn Smith.
Brian Hernandez.
Rowan Smith.
Mara Sismas.
William Jordan.
Mia Clark.
Ashley Simonis.
Alina Clay.
Michael Sagala.
Joseph Giovanni Clemente.
Usman Siddiqui.
Christopher Clements.
Asna Siddiqui.
Charles Colantonio.
Blake Shoemaker.
Kira Concannon.
Joseph Sherman.
Kennedy Connell.
Alexander Sherman.
Gavin Connolly.
Allison Sheehan.
Natalie Corona.
Alisa Shea.
Casey Cortez.
Amarin Sharma.
Daniel Costable.
Kyle Shaner.
Aiden Costanzo.
Fabian Serrano.
Ethan Coit.
Michaela Sir.
Emma Marie Craig.
Natalia Serpi.
Grace Credidio.
Yeah. Ava Sendelbach.
Matilda Cronin.
Cooper Schwartz.
Zion Cross.
Olivia Schragel.
Abion Kukari.
Rachel Schrage.
Tegan Cullen.
Mia Schmitz.
Aaron Curry.
Allison Schiltz.
Joaquin Kusakovich Gorman.
Chloe Schiller.
Kevin Cushing.
Michael Saunders.
William Check.
Abigail Sardo.
Daniel Dalek.
Douglas Sandner.
Emily Daly.
Avery Sanders.
Julia Davis.
Mackie Sanchez Avila.
Catherine Davis.
Jeremiah Sanchez.
Juliana DeSimone.
Madeline Saltiel.
Catalina Dini.
Kaylin Sacco.
Emily DeJam.
Annalisa Sabatini.
Marisol Delgado.
Janine Ruskowski.
Matthew DeLuna.
Kirsten Ruiz Coburn.
Logan DeLury.
Jack Rosmus.
Abigail DeMichael.
Oliver Roy.
Landon DeMichael.
Amal Roy.
Paula Duragowski.
Michael Roland.
Natalie DeSimone.
Joanna Rowell.
Matthew Devereaux.
Jackson Rosen.
Henry Deverman.
Peyton Romano.
Nick Devine.
Andrea Roman Fernandez.
Eric Diaz.
Frank Rofrano.
John Dietz.
Litzy Rodriguez Figueroa.
Adriana DeMarca.
Edwin Rodriguez.
Spencer Dirks.
Connor Robinson.
Luke DeZillo.
Caroline Robinson.
Cole Dockoff.
Lillian Roberts.
Mary Doherty.
Soraya Roberson.
Rafael Domingo.
Tegan Roach.
Alejandro Dominguez.
Madison Rizzo.
Milena Dominguez.
Gabriella Rivera.
Emerson Donlinger.
Michael Remington.
Connor Dorner.
Reese Richardson.
Anthony Dowdy III.
Lauren Richards.
Joseph Druno.
Colin Rice.
Emerson Duell.
Sejal Rashamwala.
Riley Dua.
Lily Rennick.
Ryan Dua.
John Rainier.
Ananta Devetti.
Jackson Reese.
Sylvia Eastman.
Daniel Reed.
Drew Ebner.
Simon Redfern.
Roman Issa.
Stefan Rebick.
Cole Emmerich.
Eva Rand.
Andrew Earhart.
Andy Jose Ramos Tomas.
Thomas Erickson.
Leslie Ramos Lopez.
Finley Ewald.
Isabel Ramirez.
Marissa Fela.
Aliza Raja.
Abigail Feeney.
Sean Quinlevin.
Ryan Felice.
Joseph Qualtier.
Otto Feratovic.
Helen Pygon.
Jacob Ferraro.
Nico Patak.
Angelina Ferriola.
Bella Prislak.
Zach Fidraki.
Connor Pratz.
Emma Finley.
Dominic Prosser.
Vincenzo Fiore.
Dana Prodell.
Apollo Fisher.
Ryan Prochilo.
Ann Flanagan.
Maya Promovic.
Brendan Fleming.
Caitlin Pratt.
Valerie Flores.
Evelyn Popoka.
Sophia Flossy.
Alyssa Poli.
Sarah Foich.
Kira Pollack.
Ariana Frazier.
Josephine Pozadic.
Nathan Freitag.
Benjamin Playstead.
Elizabeth Frolick.
Ryan Pittman.
Ella Fuentes Guerrero.
Anju Phillips.
Jack Gagliano.
Gwendolyn Peterson.
Nina Gagliano.
Yanel Perez.
Jacqueline Galeana Mendoza.
Alyssa Pellini.
Sundara Gami.
Stephanie Pecoraro.
Aiden Garcia.
Madison Peck.
Delilah Garcia.
Anaya Patel.
Mario Garcia.
Walter Pasek.
Steven Garcia.
Ephraim Paz.
Audrey Garcia Garcia.
William Parisi.
Laris Danny Garcia Lucas.
Benjamin Pardue.
Ava Gisi.
Ella Paposi.
Eden George.
Jacob Palinkas.
Diana Gerbasi.
Joseph Pagney.
Lauren Gerbasi.
Hazel Owens.
Alex Gibbs.
Daniel O'Shaughnessy.
Vincent Gilboy.
Mia Ortiz.
Jack Ginter.
Ivan Ortiz.
Talia Giorno.
Mia Ortega.
Ava Glabus.
Quinn Olson.
Leo Glennon.
Gabriel Olatunde.
Holly Jo Golias.
Cameron Oder.
Moises Gomez.
Kevin O'Connor.
Eva Grafey.
Connor Naibo.
Caleb Granados.
Kyle Nunnemaker.
Annabelle Grant.
Annabelle Nordahl.
Brian Grant.
Kevin Noonan.
Evan Grazzini.
Liesl Knoll.
Martin Gretis.
Peyton Noble.
Paige Grieve.
Jennifer Neiman.
Ethan Gruner.
Frank Nicosia.
Alexander Guaro.
Alyssa Nemeth.
Zoe Garecki.
Faith Nelson.
John Gyarkanak.
Sasha Knighty.
Brenda Gutierrez.
Tyler Nels.
Sam Guterman.
Ashton Naraki.
Amy Gazzaro Cruz.
Paula Giselle Navarrete.
Beatrix Haney.
Charles Nahumick.
Aiden Hall.
Abby Nasek.
Tig Holler.
Mary Olivia Mutey.
Willem Holler.
Nicholas Musgrave.
Lucas Hamelberg.
Gia Mullis.
Emily Hamill.
Melissa Mueller.
Brian Hanley.
Luca Moser.
Luke Hanley.
Charlotte Morton.
Adam Hardeck.
Claire Mortensen.
Gerald Harder.
Mia Moreno.
Jeremiah Harrington.
Viviana Morales.
Evan Hartledge.
Kaylin Morales.
Sky Harvey.
Soren Moore.
Ava Hassler.
Matthew Moore.
Musa Haswari.
Charlotte Monroe.
Alina Hayes.
Thomas Mitchell.
John Heflin.
Ava Mitchell.
Matthew Heinberg.
Maxwell Mikulik.
Molly Heiss.
Ian McHale.
Darby Helm.
Jason Myers.
Patrick Hendricks.
Arland Matoja.
Celia Hernandez.
Andrew Messersmith.
Joe Hernandez.
Joshua Melvin.
Marcos Hernandez Lopez.
Luke Messman.
Sharon Hernandez.
Finnegan McNamara.
Sherlyn Hernandez.
Patrick McLaughlin.
Jose Herrera.
Gavin McKissick.
Connor Hess.
Trey McKenna.
Timothy Hickey.
Charles McKenna.
Peyton Hicks.
Maya McKeel.
Aiden Hill.
Cameron McGreal.
Graham Hinkle.
Avery McDermott.
Kate Hodgman.
Annie McCormick.
Eliana Hollis.
Avery McCleary.
Ryan Hostler.
Lance McCann.
Adi Hoja.
Paige McCall.
Ethan Shea.
Ellis McAdoo.
Aaron Hudson.
Nina Mba.
Owen Huffner.
Katie Leilani Maya.
Caleb Hughes.
Emmy Maxiner.
Dermot Hughes.
Elijah Maurer.
Leah Hughes.
Francesca Martino.
Quinn Hunter.
Michelle Martinez.
Tatiana Iglenja.
Diego Martinez.
Jack Imberja.
Abby Martin.
David Izzo.
Adam Marty.
Joanna Jacob.
Madeline Marsh.
Peter Jonjic.
Anna Marsh.
Katerina Janos.
Isaac Moroccan Laura.
Giovanni Jaramillo.
Jack Merrick.
Rose Jensen.
Hannah Mannion.
Javier Jimenez.
Luca Mancuso.
Aiden Joe.
Anthony Mancini.
Audrey Johnson.
Panayoti Malamas.
June Johnson.
Sophia Malagon.
Lauren Jones.
Jack Mayer.
Catherine Julian.
Charles McPhail.
McKenna Jungles.
Vito Dominic McKenzie.
Lily Jurassic.
Madeline McKay.
Bailey Justice.
Therese McGregor.
Adam Kazmarek.
Victoria Lynch.
Nicholas Kamenica.
Skylar Lupa.
Andrew Capsoris.
Juan Lugardo Hernandez.
Isabella Kardash.
Nalani Lucier.
Charles Casella.
Giovanni Lasacco.
Joseph Couture.
Kayla Lorenz.
Julia Keith.
Yoslin Lopez Lopez.
Kevin Kelly.
Jordan Lopez Lopez.
Avery Kendrick.
Carlos Lopez Jr.
Ella Kennedy.
Marlon Lopez Garcia.
Madeline Kennedy.
Jessica Lopez Funes.
Wyatt Kennedy.
Aiden Lopez.
Samantha Kent.
Alyssa Logsdon.
Matthew Kilgallen.
Julianne Lower.
Junha Kim.
Joseph Lower.
Emily Kimball.
Jake Lococo.
Dustin Kimbark.
Madeline Locke.
Alex King IV.
David Locke.
Julia Klein.
Luke Lysak.
Riley Klein.
Emma Lind.
Sarah Klein.
Grace Liebert.
Willem Klute.
Olivia Levy.
Tyler Koenigsberger.
Luke Listina.
Amelia Coring.
Charlotte Lesage.
Ryder Cole.
Sam Leonard.
Christopher Kanopka.
Sydney Lee.
Mackenzie Cortez.
Lainey Ledbetter.
Jack Korzanowski.
Alexandra Lekowitz.
Michael Kupis.
Catherine Lamika.
Thomas Kowalski.
Zoe LaFaire.
Natalie Kozachowski.
William Lasik.
Elizabeth Kraus.
Lucas Kubicek.
Madeline Kraus.
Thomas Krupa. Congratulations to the class of 2023!